Hey guys, okay, so I was planning on doing a full like face kind of tutorial of like a really nice fall look, but I got a phone call. Like I was recording and everything, I got like this far, that I was applying my foundation, and like I got a call and it canceled the recording. So I'm just gonna kind of walk you guys through really quick of what I did, and then I'm gonna go into like my favorite part anyway, which is the lips. Okay, so I started out by using my Bitch Slap Cosmetics palette, and I just was saying just stick with like light neutral colors. The face, the look is not really gonna be focused on the eyes, even though it's a little bit dramatic liner, but eyeshadow wise really. So I just stuck with like these pretty nude shimmery colors, and I did like a light brown in the crease. I might add a little bit more to that. Anyway, I also. There we go. Where's that brush? I also highlighted with a little bit of like a light silver. I think it's really pretty. Kind of like a different color to highlight with. And then I used the Jordana Pen style liquid liner to line my eye, and then I used the e.l.f. liner with like a real with a real brush to do the wing. Looks like I missed a spot. Keep looking at it. So to do the wing, and then I just defined my brows with a thin angle brush with the combination of black and brown eyeshadow. And then I applied my foundation. I used the Anthony's Logistics, I call it a primer because I'm chic, but it's actually for men. It's like an oil control like lotion thing that dudes can put on, and it helps stop the shine, but it makes a great primer because it has silicone in it. So I used a combination of that, and then I did the L'Oreal Fit Me foundation. And now I'm gonna set it with Neutrogena skin clearing mineral powder. You don't really need to set the foundation when you're using that primer that I was talking to you about, because it like really holds your stuff in place, and it, you know, it's shine control, so you're good for all day. But that was just, you know, a little extra security. I'm gonna do some light contouring with the Revlon Photo Ready bronzer. It's a good bronzer. It's matte, so yeah. We're gonna blend it out a lot. Sorry, I'm like washed out. They're like the windows open and it's jacking everything up. Okay, so I mentioned that I already moisturized my lips with the EOS Strawberry Sherbet chapstick. So I'm so excited for this lip. This is a lip color that I saw on Laura Vitale's style channel on YouTube. Freaking absolutely loved it. I've been on the hunt for a nice cranberry dark fall lip, so I'm glad that I, you know, found it. It's a combination of what is this? I don't know what brand. I feel like I want to say, oh yeah, it's a Maybelline Colorstay lipstick in Plum Perfect. Yeah, Plum Perfect. And then the Revlon Colorstay lip liner in Wine. Okay, so I'm kind of gonna rub off most of the chapstick. I'm gonna line the lips, and I'm gonna fill them in completely with the liner. Thank you. I feel like you can be less precise when we're doing a look that has to do with filling the whole lip in with liner. Because, like, you don't have to, like, concentrate on keeping it on the outside, which is good. Sorry. I had to. So I'm cleaning up with my wet wipe. This used to be my ringtone, and now it's the blurred lines. I have not worked with lip liner in a minute. Clearly. Okay. Real time, y'all. Real time. I've been recording with my phone. Okay. See your hair on my nose. Okay, so get the lips in. They look kind of jacked up, but my lips got red. It's not stained from the liner, but anyway, freaking look at this color. It is so freaking pretty. Let me swatch it alone, and then I'll swatch the liner alone. Really good match. It's funny because it's a different brand, but. Isn't that cool? It's like a freaking perfect match. Props to Laura Vitale for this. Okay. Okay. Sorry guys, I'm trying to find a good angle. Clearly I need jacked up on my freaking lipstick. Hilarious. Okay, so cleaned up. I don't know if that red mark is lipstick or freaking shred from rubbing my skin. I'm gonna like try to fix it. Oh my god, I absolutely love this combo. Absolutely love it. Thanks, your teeth really look white. Sorry about the. Okay. Sorry about the, what was I saying? Sorry about the freaking washing me out looking thing. such a mess. Okay. I love this color. Okay, so I'm gonna blot. There you go. Love that combo. Okay, so let me finish. Let me stop looking at myself. So I'm just gonna slap on some mascara. It's the L'Oreal Double Oops 10 Beauty Tubes. This color, it does make your lips look, or your teeth look really white. Sorry. Alright guys, well I'm just gonna finish the other eye. You guys already know how to apply mascara. This is the final look. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching.